fighting for my opponent. I am 2-3. Tournament's not going the way I wanted it to, but I'm not gonna stop because of that. So let's see who I get. Maybe I'll get call you one, or maybe Ed. Just hope for a good game this time. Felt like last one was... it wasn't a bad game, it was just that I didn't play well, and... yeah. When I play poorly, if I play poorly and I have bad cards, like a good player can make that up, but I feel like I can't. I have to win this game though. I'm gonna be incredibly disappointed with myself if I lose this. Alexander Casey. Glad to be playing, the US here. I am better with the US than I am with Sovjets. Always scary when you get knocked out, but what he doesn't know is I have IP War to maybe get me back in if I need to. Duck and cover coup. Fail. Oh shit. Oh. Is it Steve Reich that has the Chain album? Alright, so I think what I have to do here is... up France, go to Thailand. Good thing Middle East already happened, but need to get in the back way here. Maybe I need to do Fidel though, just to make his...
All over the world, people are tuning in to bleep, bleep for the satellite.
That's there. Not good. So not good, but fuck it. Oh my god! What? Okay. Let's hope he doesn't have a decal, I guess. No decal, it would appear. think I can
a dream cherished by men for many centuries comes true on October the 4th, 1957.
A man-made celestial body. I wonder if I can get away with holding IP war here. Ooh. Oh my god, I wanna do this so bad. No, I'll save that for next turn. Space Socialist, Romanian. Yeah, I don't think he has Aegis. Well, if he has Aegis Gorn, he doesn't have time for it.
All as the Earth shrinks, universe stretches forth its beckoning hand in a gesture to all mankind.
Oh shit. Oh no. No, don't blockade me. Oh my god, I'm playing too fast now. Man, if it's I might be able to get Asia out of this, but if he purges me, I'm fucked. I mean, if he purges and then blockades me, I'm fucked. I think he's gonna want a coup here though. interestingly, that purge, other than blockade, is not a problem at all. Now I need to drop this before he blockades. Or does some De Gaulle nonsense. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Yeah, you can take that. I actually think Jordan's important here. Just like recognizing that I'm not going to be able to. Do the stuff that I need to do. And do that. Hopefully I can get into Zaire as well.
Now it's 8 o'clock.
Although, actually. It'd be amazing if I did IP War and rolled a 6. Alright, what am I doing with my last ops? I'm putting one in Lebanon, I think. He lets me. Alright, let's see a 6. So into Zaire and into Lebanon. I really would like Lao. Well, but.
The sign of a great fighter in the ring is, can he get up from the floor after being mounted? London, every morning.
Oh yeah, maybe there's no reason to, it's better to hold decal. Yeah, it's better to hold decal. Why would I play decal there? is coming, so. What are these fucking... Ugh!
The birds fly a lot better than we
ants.
See how they wheel and bank and fly? Perfect. All in one. Wings, body, tail. All in one.
I mean, I guess I got... If he,
This isn't exactly a bird I'm creating, is it? This is a curious old bird. Fires, spits out death and destruction. A spitfire bird.
If he purges me here, I'm in trouble. But I think I just have to go CIA. Want to, but also saves me from Europe if he but CIA, and I'm gonna be playing the China card anyway, but that protects Africa. He has duck and cover at Cambridge. So that's a tricky hand for him, for sure. You know, if I was him, I would have headline defectors there. Are my odds on Panama? Not good. I think this is better. It actually gives me a chance to break him. That's fine. So, he's gonna have to give me NORAD or Marshall Plan. Independent Reds as well. He can't space all of that stuff, although I should try to space as soon as possible, and I should space Decal probably. Doing that is just so that he's more likely to play me Marshall Plan. Marshall Plan, of course, is just to neutralize Europe.
Once there was a mountain called.
But I will be playing.
Nothing was known about it. But in 1852,
I think I'm going to hold Korean.
Found it was the highest in the world, and they named it.
One, two, three, four, five. Right. If I play China card, I get to hold one card. Like the point, the Milop point, so I think I'm gonna hold Korean War. Play Sokgubs, space decal, blockade destall, Nasser, who knows, and then. Yeah. I could see myself getting a NORAD to happen as well. Algeria? So that he can play Truman. Let's grab a Alright, so now he has to give me NORAD, Marshall Plan, Truman, Independent Reds, three of those. I was him, I would probably hold on to NORAD. Truman.
Apollo Control Houston, 2 minutes, 50 seconds away from time of LOS now. Our distance away from the moon, 460 nautical miles. Velocity, 7417 feet per second.
Oh, I should have done that before, Marshall.
Control, we're standing by. There's certainly a great deal of anxiety at this moment. We acquire...
It's an interesting choice for him. Okay.
So at 68 hours, 55 minutes, continuing to monitor. This is Apollo Control.
Gonna give me NORAD? Independent Reds, he loses.
So at this time we're gonna stand.
He loses Europe if he gives me Independent Reds. NORAD, tricky to play here, I think.
Is
gonna give me NORAD. Okay.
With this flight of Apollo 8.
Our flight control team, during mission control, has examined the data and it looks good. So we have feels good. Crew ground decision. Our goal is to go for lunar orbit insertion 1. Of course, Grange sales happens right away. But don't hate Grange sales here anyway. The question is, where do I coup in with grain sales?
We've had loss of a signal with Apollo 8 at 68 hours, 58 minutes, 45 seconds. We will watch with continuing.
Hold that as protection against control. Missile Envy.
They're traveling over the back side of the moon.
Spacing OPEC. Guess I'll have to eat Liberation.
Seven.
It's fine.
Feet per second.
Maybe I can do the How I Learned thing at the end. Maybe. It'd be nice.
Now we're in our period of longest wait. Continuing to monitor, this is Apollo Control Houston. Apollo Control Houston, we've acquired signal, but no voice contact yet. We're standing by. Data and it looks good. Tank pressures look good.
Apollo 8, this is Houston. Houston, over.
Roger, Houston, we read you loud and clear. How do you read us?
We've got it. Apollo 8.
Oh, my goodness, what? Whoa! That changes things a lot. I was worried he was going to take Middle East control there. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to play Korean War. Unless I want to eat the OPEC here, I guess. No, now I don't want to eat the OPEC. But I am going to take that.
The unmanned lunar orbiter spacecraft traversed the moon perhaps over 10,000 times. But this is the first that a man aboard reported to his compatriots here.
Yeah, I'm going to do the How I Learned thing. Please miss. Please miss. Oh, that makes the how I learn thing not as good. That was dumb of me. It's still 3 points and possibility to realign France. But only 3 points. I should put two in Tunisia. What can I do with DEFCON at 4? And how terrible is his hand if he had nothing to headline? Headline summit. Becoming a lot of points, too. Burma, Philippines. Yeah, Tunisia, South Africa, over protect Angola. And deal with liberation theology, I guess. Get rid of Asia as well. And those can all stay. He do that if I just discarded Asia. Don't understand that. South Africa and Angola, maybe, probably, then event the Pope. Oh my goodness, why wouldn't he?
This one's for anyone who's ever drunk too much rum punch.
Why wouldn't he event that? Scared of rear guards, or I don't know. Imagine purging that hand. Wait. How did purge end up in the discard? Oh, I moved it with Taran. This is tricky. This is a tricky hand, but I think I can get around it pretty easily. Muslim Revolution is more or less free. Quagmire's space. Oh, I don't want to play Warsaw Pact either, though. These two. See if he fills up Poland. Oh, he's prepping for NORAD. That's why he was filling those up. I think. Nixon. Space this. Hold these two. I play the China card. Which I probably could just take South Korea with it. So Muslim Rev is free-ish. Middle East is gonna hurt when it hits, but I'm just glad he didn't get Muslim Rev, because then he could just take that. But fire here. Holding all these red cards. Kinda makes me feel like he'd... Oh wow. We will bury a coup on Egypt. I mean, I've never seen anything look more like someone having Middle East scoring than this. The way he did that. And it solves a problem for me, is that I don't want to play either one of these cards. I guess now I can play Warsaw Pact. Old Allende. Gets rid of We Will Bury You. Yep. Almost. Now I can't play Muslim Rev instead.
There's trouble ahead. Trouble that may or may not be a Signal 30. What will we find? A minor mishap? Or will we look upon the stark face of death?
Hard again.
You say two persons have been killed. There are several others injured. Have you called an ambulance?
Okay on the signal 30 in route. Okay on the signal 30 in route.
This is the result of driving carelessly.
Oh wow. Oh no. Oof. All right. Be in business. I guess I don't even really need to do that anymore.
Houston, 2 minutes, 50 seconds away from time of LOS now.
Space Quagmire.
Moon, 460 nautical miles. Velocity, 7417 feet per second.
Yeah, and then take back.
We're standing by. There's certainly a great deal of anxiety at this moment. We acquire at 36 minutes.
A bit worried about Junta coming at some point, but...
So at 68 hours, 55 minutes, continue to monitor. This is Apollo Control.
Gonna clear me out, or if he's gonna add... Probably remove. Means I can't NORAD. Feel the need to overprotect Venezuela. This hand he has, though. understand why he did that. How annoying.
Just once in a while, let us exalt the importance of ideas and information.
That is so annoying.
The importance of ideas and information. The importance of ideas.
Good thing is he doesn't know. Doesn't know about my defectors. You got lone gunman.
These dreamers were pioneers. They envisioned a great institution. Today, I want to show you this world-famous institution. I deem it a privilege to be able to serve
public service.
Public
public service.
Public service.
Broadcast.
It's nice that he doesn't know I have defectors. That's a redraw. That's a card that's being defectored. Want a coup, or do you want to take Argentina?
So settle down, listen a little while.
Welcome knock on the door. The sound of the familiar voice, the cold breath.
Let me put it this way.
Public service.
Public service.
Public service.
Broadcast.
So I think I get a chance to here. I think going here, no, here makes most sense.
Was it hazardous?
Yes, it was.
The first strides into the unknown were about to be made.
What am I even doing here?
I can see torrents, rivers, cumulus clouds all around. Everything's so beautiful. It's wonderful. It's wonderful.
Yes, I can do that. Now. feel sorry for him, but it's just one of those games. IP War is coming back, so... that makes sense. I feel like he's forgetting to coo here.
It's tiring, always pitching up to something that's just out of reach. But I get it.
Should coo Columbia.
After all, what I want isn't as easy as all that.
If it's played as an event. So I don't really have to worry about that. That's nice. And he forgot about it. It should be it. He, unless he headlines.
I believe in this world to come. I think it's going to be a pretty good world.
Alright, I won this one. Feels good. I'm 3-3. Another game in Planet 7. Why can't I do math here? I don't even know. Alright, see you, if anyone's watching. I don't think anyone's watching, but if you are, come on over in like an hour for another game.